Provide love in overlooked and unappreciated. You see, you can reciprocate. I got delicious taste. You need a woman's touch in your place. Just protect her and keep her safe. Baby, worship my hips and waist. So feminine with grace. I touch your soul when you hear me say, boy, let me be a woman.
Try that. I'm gonna do the rest of my makeup. Finished my makeup. I will be using more wearable colors. Okay, so the dark one goes on the outer side. Then the lighter shade. Okay, let's go 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna do it a little more. Now, what do we think? It gave me a really nice lip shape as well. Would you wear this? Should I try this in red? I still can't believe it looks this good. Dental floss as a lip liner. Let's give it a try, I guess. I'm gonna use this lipstick. And you just rub it on the lipstick. Okay, fingers crossed. I wanna fix this one a little. Honestly, it looks really pretty. I wouldn't do this every day, but it is a super fun hack to try.
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Ugh!
She mixes a bunch of foundation mixers and gets her perfect foundation shade. So, let's try it. Starting off with some blue. I'm going into this with no plan whatsoever. I'm guessing the colors can be anywhere on your face, you know? The control freak in me is telling me to make it symmetrical. She also used this orangey color. I made this. You don't have to make these shapes. I'm just a weird ass person, okay? She also did this minty green situation. Okay, light blue. I think this would be it. I do not know how this is supposed to create a tan shade. Okay. And I am done. The shade match is pretty accurate. This hack is definitely approved. Don't forget to send me videos you want me to try on IG. Okay, I'm shocked. Just wait for it. Just wait for it. Toothbrush. And her brows actually look nice in the end. Now I know when we say toothbrush, we all think Tana Mojo. But this is a different kind of toothbrush story. You guys really want me to try this, so I guess toothbrush it is. Okay, I have this brow pencil. And she starts off with some Nike vibes. I think we need to be more dramatic. And the other side. At this point, we are all a little bit skeptical. But you know what? Trust the process, I guess. Here we have my boyfriend's toothbrush, because it's a little bit softer than mine. And let's do it. I have no words. Okay, now she cleans it up. And add concealer. Excuse me, what? They look really good. I'm trying one more hack today, so if you want to see that and the finished look, go to part 2.
I wanna be a slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters.
So she did her makeup with an almond. So obviously we're gonna try it. So first step is she kind of burns it.
Okay.
It is on fire. Make sure the almond cooled off. Okay, I'm enjoying this. And it looks really good, like smoked out. No brush needed. Damn, almonds really came through. It's a little patchy here, but I don't think it's gonna be visible when I put on my lashes. And this is the finished look. I think it looks amazing, honestly. So if you ever run out of eyeliner, almonds to the rescue, I guess. Don't forget to send me videos you want me to try on IG. You guys tagged me in this a million times. And okay, I'm gonna try it. I don't have that like beige tape. And it's actually a national holiday in Croatia, so I have nowhere to get it. So we're gonna use this. Okay, what she does is goes around her nose. The bad thing is you can't really breathe. So I did cut little holes for my nose. And now you're supposed to tape one more here. I feel like an arts and crafts project. I'm gonna be using the Sigma gel eyeliner. And honestly, I'm shocked. It looks really good. This hack works 100%. Go,
go, go, go, go. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
That looks so cute. I really want to see how it looks on me. First, she just has red lipstick on. I need to shut up and concentrate. I think it's done. It looks so good, I kind of don't want to ruin it. So a moment of silence for this lipstick. Okay, moving on. And then they ruthlessly apply the concealer. Pray for me. It feels wrong. And now I'm gonna blend it. They also added a highlight. Damn, this is adorable. This is video me gusta. Excuse me, what? That was so satisfying. How did she just... We gotta try that. First, we gotta prime a little. It should be easy. Okay, showtime. Why did I not do this before? I'm gonna try to do foundation too. This feels so good in my soul. Gotta go finish this look. And this is how it looks. You have got to try to do your makeup like this. Her lipstick looks flawless. A lot of you tagged me, so let's get into it. First, Z pencil. Can we talk about how I never put on lipstick this nicely? Honestly, just go do it. Best hack ever.